Bir Vefs Voice programından da herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Bugün yine harika bir konuğum var arkadaşlar. Kanada'dan bir lise, size dünya üniversitelerinin kapılarını açacak bir lise. Bu liseden Joanna Ziegler bizlerle.
Hello Joanna, how are you doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I am very well, thank you very much. It's great to see you here, Vefs Voice program.
I'm very happy to be here, thank you.
Yeah, super. Thanks for being with us. And we are very ambitious to hear from you about Merrick Preparatory School. And I'm sure our students like this as well. So I would like to go on straight away. So Merrick Preparatory School is a private school with an amazing historical building in Canada. And it's ruled with house system, Barnard House, Ricker House, Clark House. It definitely feels like Game of Thrones. So let's go for question. Why house system? What courses do you offer? And could you tell us about MPS?
So MPS is a small boarding school outside of Ottawa that offers grade 9 to 12 in a university qualifying year. Students can join us for a semester a year, and we offer the courses that they need in order to get into university, especially in grade 11 and 12. It's very flexible, and we focus on putting a personalized plan for each of our students to get into post-secondary education. Why a house system? Because we love games, we love companionship, we love community, we like leadership, and we try to give that to our kids and creating with that a family environment that they can thrive in. So the house system is just a different way, like Harry Potter system, to help our kids learn new things.
Not the Game of Thrones, but Harry Potter,
no.
Okay.
Yes.
Super. Merrick Preparatory School guarantees that all graduates will gain entry into a post-secondary institution, or MPS invites you back for a free year of study. Let's go for the question. Most high schools say 100% university acceptance rate. What is MPS promise?
Well, we promise our students that if they spend grade 11 and 12 with us, that they get into post-secondary education. If they don't get into post-secondary education, we will give them a full year of free education with MPS and get them into their choice of post-secondary education. So we really focus on each individual success of the student, and the promise we give is guaranteed for these kids that attend the school that they get into university or college. So we're really proud of this. We haven't had to do this yet, so that speaks for the quality of education students will get at Merrick Preparatory School.
Wow, great. Let's talk about a little bit about financial side of our topics. Let's go for the question. As most of the students are curious about that, do you offer scholarships?
Yes, we do have a scholarship program, and students can apply for this by doing the normal standard application process with us. And then as everything at Merrick Prep is personalized, we do the same with scholarships. So we talk on individual basis with the families what their needs are, and then we give scholarships between $5,000 to $10,000 a year, and that sometimes helps the families to get the kids to Merrick Preparatory School. On top of this, we're always willing to do payment plans, which again helps the parents to get their kids to Canada and have their dreams come true. And we're really happy to discuss this on individual basis with each of the students that apply to Merrick Prep.
Great, again. So you are offering $5,000 to $10,000 Canadian dollar every year scholarship.
Usually, yes.
Yeah. MPS has a full security system, and it is one of the big concern of the parents when they send their kids at it. So it's like auto locking doors with the time access, card readers, alarms, cameras. Our students are supervised 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Sounds really safe. Let's go for the question. How safe is the school? Did Merrick Preparatory School provide satisfactory support to the students during pandemic?
Well, we're in a very small town outside of Ottawa. That itself makes it safe because the community knows our kids and takes care of our kids, knows them by name, so that's pretty cool. And the safety is really important to us because we want our parents to sleep at night and know that their kids are in good hands with us, so we take very good care. And I do believe we're very safe for our kids, especially in these times. I think being in a small community, being monitored 24/7, always having access to staff is helpful and you know, eases your mind as a parent as well, to know that they're in a family and that we take care as they would be our own. Do we provide satisfactory support? I do hope so. And our parents are really happy having their kids with us online right now and then back on campus in 2021, which we're really thankful for.
You're doing great in the 45 seconds.
Almost.
I like it. You're doing well. All right. That's all great. That all sounds perfect to me. So now I wonder how to become a Merrick student. Let's go for the question. What is the general requirements for admitting international students?
Well, you submit an application online, pay it $200 application fee. We do an interview, we do a personal profile, we want a confidential reference and your report cards. And then we have the whole file and talk to our admission staff, and then we'll hopefully send you an offer and you become part of the MPS family. It's a quite easy process. Just start with the application and we'll guide you through step by step to the goal that you get accepted to Merrick Preparatory School for your next grade. We hope that it is easy enough for the families to follow, and we have wonderful partners in each country that will support our families as well if needed.
This is great. And the students will be able to find some more information to be able to reach you underneath of this video. If they can click, that would be perfect. So we thank you for sincerity in answering all our questions. Finally, do you have any message to say our students? You don't have time here, you can
okay.
Feel free.
Awesome. Well, I hope that especially students from Turkey, that we hope that will listen and watch this video, that they will consider Merrick Preparatory School for its safety, one, for the family environment, for a personalized focus on each of the students. If you feel you want to experience something like this, start with a semester and then decide to stay longer. We have a lot of kids that do that. We also have a synchronized online program, so if you want to start from home, check us out and then come over, not a problem at all. Our promise, especially this year, is any kid that applies for 2021 in the fall will start with us no matter what. If you're a little bit delayed, you will be online live with us every day, and we hope that you become part of our Merrick family and that we can spread the word in Turkey and welcome hopefully soon Turkish families again on campus. Please check out our YouTube channel. We have a Turkish student, Darren, who spoke about her experience with us, and she would be delighted to connect with our Turkish families as well to tell about everything she experienced. So I hope we will see you soon at Merrick Prep in Canada.
So this is great messages to them, like encouraging subjects that you talk about. Thank you very much again, and hope to see you soon in Canada.
Yes.
Thank you very much, Joanna.
Thank you, Gökhan. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.